Team up on Skittles. Team up on Skittles. Team up on Skittles. Wrong person. Shit. Nobody. Don't touch the farm. Don't touch the farm. Don't touch.
I didn't touch the farm.
Get Skittles. Get Skittles. He's gonna win. Yeah. Yeah, bitch. I'm regenning. Oh, shit. Back the fuck up. Back the fuck up. I will fucking cut your face out. Yeah. Oh, I spawned underground. Wow.
Oh, no. 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 Yeah. Yeah. Champion. Champion. Girl.
Do you like to teleport me to you, Jonathan?
Yeah, same.
Not really.
But, hey guys, welcome back to another episode. Episode 3 of Skyblock. Yeah,
the number after 2.
Yeah.
Some people don't know that.
Well, there's a lot of numbers after 2. There's 3, Trace, Zwei.
The number right after 2. By the way, I added the ladder on the back of the thing.
Yeah, I had an idea for this, and
then it kind of went to crap. Yeah. So, all these cobblestones have no use now.
Here, give them to me. We could use them. We have use from.
Wait, no, I mean take every single one.
I accidentally took everything.
I have some cobblestone.
Like there were stacks in there. Why is there no longer stacks in there?
There was 36 in there, and I took 36.
Oh.
And I used 6 of it, so now I have 30. If anybody.
Wait, what are you doing?
I was filling in the back to make it look nicer.
Alright, let's go.
No more PvP. I don't know why you have a sword, Bryce. That's very, very dangerous. Walking up a ladder with a sword.
Go back down, go back down, go back down.
Why?
Why?
There's one spider?
He had a sword, I didn't. Okay, so this is the... If you jump down now, you'll live with half a heart.
If you have full health.
If you have full health. So this is the way we want it to be. All right.
No, he has half a heart. I'm going to go kill him. You're not supposed to get out, Bryce. That's why you weren't supposed to jump down there.
But, I think the way to go about this is,
Gonna walk out? Oh, you can't... You still can't get out? Don't break that block. There's a torch.
I got the torch. Or you got the torch.
I got the torch. Excuse me.
I need the person with the stone up here.
I'm going to bring a crafting table up there. Bryce, just do what you're doing. Do not do something stupid and waste all our dirt.
I'm only taking one.
It worked.
You're taking like... Oh, no, you're putting it back. Okay. Whatever you do, don't touch our grass block and don't use all of our dirt. I don't care if it's like 5.
Help?
What the hell?
See, there was water placed down, but the water doesn't go all the way up.
Just pick up that water. Water is like...
I can't.
Alright, forget it then.
Alright, but alright, so this is what I'm thinking we should go about this. What skills, what are you doing?
I was making a nice little tree alley, and I was going to do it like every block, like this one, and then this one, and then
yeah, I saw how he was doing
this one. But when I put it there, I was thinking how it grew, and I think if I put one here, it will hit that one and that one. So I'm thinking about putting one right here.
All right, just don't fall off like you almost did.
As long as I would like it to be symmetrical, though.
Yeah, that's what I wanted to do. Like, I wanted to measure it. Oh, God.
Actually, if you do it there, it will be symmetrical.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, never mind. No, well, no.
John, what I was saying was, like, right here, we extend out, like, here. All
right? 8 blocks, right?
Yeah, 8 blocks here. Do that?
So, like, this is one.
The 3. On all 3.
I'll make as many slabs as I can.
Oh, we're using slabs, alright then. But,
top slabs.
Yeah.
I have 60.
Here, let me see.
So
your,
that this is 3. That counts as 3.
Regular box. Right. Put. Give me one.
I can't.
You made them all into the others, didn't you?
Yeah. Continuing right, on.
But look, you see how I'm thinking about going about this?
I know how this is done. I've seen it before. Water flows. I thought water would only flow into one. Or I guess it would flow into three. It doesn't matter.
Yeah. I'm going to go mine. Fast way down.
Stupid way down.
I don't die, do I?
Actually, I can't mine because they're all taken.
Skills, stop punching for a second.
Give me a minute. I'm almost at my goal.
One problem with PvP being on, we can smack each other through. I didn't notice. Don't hate me. But we can smack each other through the thing.
Yeah. I mean, I can turn it off if you guys don't want it on.
It doesn't matter.
Almost up my 64 goal, and then I'm gonna work on the tree farm, and then we'll have a tree farm kind of thing.
But I'm gonna point out this real fast. When we first did this, we had a second controller on, and we duct taped the right trigger, so it was constantly breaking blocks. And we set up so that there was a ladder at where it was pointing, so like after it broke the block it needed, it would hit nothing until the block popped back up. And that we just left him there while we went and did off our own stuff.
We should do that again.
We should.
You're the only one with an extra controller. Who broke this block?
Yeah.
Jonathan.
What?
I'm not John. Accepted.
I thought I broke something, but I wasn't sure.
Alright. I can go back to making this.
But I feel like it's going to be a very successful episode.
Do you really?
You know how the symbol of life is like a tree.
Sure.
I think we should make a tree 11.
Okay. How much cobble do you have, Seth?
Okay.
I have a stack and four.
Hey, I used to have that, and I turned all mine to this.
I don't know what this is.
Slabs.
Oh wait, I need sticks. But yeah. I'm gonna be uploading episode 13 of Let's Play Minecraft with Friends. I made the wrong thing, of course.
Wait, does it not make you fall off when you're crouched?
No. You didn't know that?
Wait, I can go all the way back, it won't let me fall off?
If you're crouched, yeah. You don't deserve to be on this world anymore.
Oh, I'm floating.
Whoa. Oh my god.
Huh. Holy shit, Skittles.
It's like teaching my nephew. So, how many episodes do you think this mob dropper is going to take to finish?
At least two more after this. Maybe one. So this is three.
Hold up, I just realized a problem. Oops. Jonathan.
What?
You see, if we made it...
Yeah, I know. Water might connect here in the corners.
Actually, I don't think that would make a problem, now that I think about
If it connects, how I much, feel like it's going to flow in here, and it's going to make like an infinite water source. How much dirt do you need? How much dirt do you plan on using for a stupid tree farm, just out of curiosity?
I plan on using one more. I mean, two. Fine. Well, yeah, I haven't filled in this one.
One, two, three, four, and boom.
And the rest is just really decoration.
I'm thinking maybe we should make it like a bigger hole for them to fall in.
Is this 8?
Yeah.
I told you that at the beginning.
I mean, yeah, I thought one would work quite nice. But now think about it, like, a zombie can juggle through a puddle of water.
There we go.
So are we extending it? No?
I don't think it matters. Either it's going to work really, 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 really well, or it's not going to work at all.
Yeah. If it doesn't work, then, you know, we'll just come back up, fix it, you know.
I'm done. Now time to work on the house.
1, 2, 3.
What do you mean time to work on your house?
5.
That's what I meant. Time 6, to work on our house.
7.
Not just 9. 8. Our house. Yeah, a text message.
Well, you said we live in a tree, right? We're living in a tree, right?
I never said that.
It was an idea.
Well, the idea is coming to reality. I plan on moving, right? All right. Do we need the rest? Do we need the sand down here? Because if not, I'm destroying all the cobblestone.
Yes. Just leave the sand and leave the cobblestone path.
All right. Then I'm going to have to make this big. All right. Let me vision it. So, give me a minute. This is going to be right there.
I don't know about you guys, but I'm going to get off like right after this.
Time. I am too.
What time is it,
miss? Pretty late.
Wow.
Another text message from Bay.
Well, if Brandon's still on, I'm going to go farm with him on Warframe.
Hashtag nerd life.
Hashtag I gave you Rhino Prime, so.
And?
Hashtag. Like I'm getting stuff for Jonathan when I get on there.
Snap.
So, yeah.
I almost died.
Damn, too bad you didn't.
JK. Well, I mean, if I died, my stuff would have gone flying off the edge. So, it's probably a good thing I didn't.
Did you run out of cobble already?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
There we go.
I still have quite a bit.
A 64 stack isn't as much as you would think.
Alright, so when I grow... Yep, alright, we're good. And this, our house base is done.
Already?
Yeah, I just need to grow the tree, and then we're done.
That's how you know it's crappy.
No, it looks really good for...
Yeah, I don't think I'm ever coming down from this tower. I'd rather just stay up here with these mobs.
All right, so
and
wham bam, thank you ma'am. I think wow. I can make it one more wide. So,
boom, boom, boom. Jonathan, are you excited to go back to school?
Not really. Yeah. Part of me doesn't mind it. The other part really doesn't want to go. The part that doesn't mind, it's not going to last long.
So, I think welcome back to Cobble Generator 2015.
And. Bam. Bam.
Bam. Alright.
Bam.
And I hate when people say...
Bam, bam.
Fucking aggravating.
I think I know what I'm going to call last episode.
Bam. No! Okay.
Oh my gosh. Bam. I spelled school wrong. Holy shit.
Bam. Bam, bam.
Wait, how did you spell school?
Oh, bam.
I was texting it, and then I put S-C-K-O-O-L. What the hell is that? What the hell are you doing over there with that? Oh, that's where our house is going. Oh. Another piece of dirt that we're lending you.
Ethan just got on.
Yeah, I don't like him. I don't care if he's watching this.
Do you care if the whole world is watching this? Because they are.
The whole world is watching this. Go subscribe to me after this. Google Plus, that only lets you change your name every 3 months, so I have to wait till like August or whatever next month. Fucking September shit.
Yeah, I was going to say it is August. Oh, bam, bam.
Boom.
Bam. Bam, bam. Bam, bam. Do you guys have food?
Not exactly, no.
No.
Problemo.
Oh, problemo 2.
What do you mean, oh. Problemo? This is 8, I'll right?
Apparently,
try it on a different side. That might, I think this is 9.
Try.
It is 9.
It is.
Yeah. It doesn't matter because if we just collect that.
Oh yeah, that's different.
I didn't do this side. You did this side, so.
My bad. You know, human.
Do that because we have to leave this for the wall right here. Yeah. So. See, what I thought the problem would be is that this corner would like connect and it would like. Can I get a bucket, by the way?
Mm-hmm. You want to test. Though, because like you can put it on either side and it makes one in the middle.
Big all right, I'm gonna problem. Test this out, but I have a feeling.
Why don't you do it over here since it's fixed? And
so work. Many mobs over there. I guess I could have done that. I hope this doesn't do what I think it's going to do.
It didn't.
Okay. This is perfect, then. What the hell are you coming over here, Skittles? Are you bringing the mobs over here? They don't know me. Do you have cobblestone, by the way?
Yeah.
Very small amount.
I was asking Skittles, but thanks. He also had a very small amount.
How long does it take trees to grow?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Whenever they fucking grow.
Well, yeah, I guess that's good.
So we need to build a wall around everything.
Skills, that was very stupid because you can't get up from that waterfall.
Well, what's the whole point of having the waterfall?
Watch out, it's
not supposed to be there.
Oh!
Did you have stuff on you?
No, no. Well, I had pickaxe, but that's about it.
Alright, who cares?
Pickaxe is a lot of stuff, you know.
Now, go down the ladder like a normal person. We're probably going to have to move this ladder. Oh.
Oh, yeah. Forgot spawning. Problem.
Where's the ladder?
Do you need help with anything, Skittles? It's right there in the water. Right there where Seth just jumped in.
Having trouble, Skittles.
I feel like if I walk down the ladder now, mobs will spawn up here and then.
Yeah, you should put like.
I don't have torches, so I'll just stay up here. Dude, I almost got pushed into the hole by this thing.
I don't have anything important on me.
There's a creeper there, by the way.
Uh-huh.
You're gonna blow up Skittles' farms.
I was trying to knock it off the edge. Nice.
Now there's a skeleton, and there's nothing you can do about that.
Skills, you have, or had, oh, yeah.
Yeah, had.
What? We could use the bones, though. Don't.
Yeah. Well,
more. Alright, I'm going down this ladder. Fuck mom spawn.
Skills like F to police. Coming straight from the other ground. You want to finish that song, Skills?
You know, now water is going to drip from up there, I think.
Have you guys seen that movie yet?
No, what I haven't movie? Seen Straight Outta Compton.
I want to. In fact, I almost went today, but fucking people are uncoordinated. That's what I was talking about before when I said uncoordinated day.
I have 7 melons.
Cool story. Oh my god, I'm turning too soon.
I think a tree grew. Oh, you need to borrow this, Skills? I have quite a bit.
Oh, I got one. I'm just sitting here getting the ones you guys don't get.
Oh, I'm good.
Why don't you go to the other side and go get your own skills?
Why, Seth? What happened?
Whoa, chill out. Chill out, guys. Chill out. Don't do it. Go to the other side, Skills. Just be a good boy. You're better than him. Just go to the other side.
Do you want
to
die? You want to die? You gonna learn today, son. Oh, wow. He would bring that in on himself. You saw it.
He got it back, too. I don't know why you're challenging him, Skills. Jesus. You're an idiot.
You see that? He's trying me.
Hey, look, it's already working, Seth. Seth, look.
Is there something?
There was a bone, two arrows, and gunpowder.
How did they not survive? What?
Oh, I guess that's true. Dude, I don't give a shit, dude. It works. We did work. I'm
now
impressed.
All we have to do is make it so that it works during the day.
Yeah. I'm pretty impressed. I am not gonna lie.
So, Seth, you want to try that again?
Oh yeah, Skills make a sword and he's challenging me now. I think that calls for a deactivation of attack players.
Skittles, you can't do anything.
Back off.
I don't think Skittles knows that I only took away his attack players. Not both. I'll give it back, Skittles, unless you be a cock about it. And I'll give you the cock. Or I guess I'll give you the boot. Ooh. If you know what I am saying.
How long does it take for this tree?
Oh. I don't fucking know, maybe. You killed the mobs that were fucking surrounding it.
I got bones.
You got a boner? What?
I got 2 boners.
Oh, that is disturbing.
It was.
One for each of you.
In fact. Two days left of summer break. I'm gonna cry.
Yeah.
Like, I am. Like, lately, it's just been so hard to, you know, get it up because everything that comes to my mind is about school. It's annoying as shit, you know?
Literally, the only thing good about it is that, like, you know, see some friends.
Yeah. I've seen quite a few of my friends over the summer here and there, but that's not all of them, so I guess
Yeah. Is that you?
I think so. Sure. Ow. All right.
Aim further away.
Hmm. Oh, whoa.
I'm flipping out.
I'm gonna starve to death.
I'm gonna get pickaxed to death.
There's melons in the chest, by the way.
Thanks, Sam.
Have you ever seen our summer world?
Yeah, that's for another day when we finish the Hunger Games and play it on there.
Oh, true.
I have an apple.
Except we won't have a full lobby on that Hunger Games because, you know.
Because we can only record three of us.
Are we going to make this... No, it doesn't even matter if we make this three high because Enderman. So now we're going to do the roof all out of slabs and just do it that way.
All right.
What did that guy ever say about how to fix your thing?
He said that his friend like reset it, and then it would record like game chat. But I don't exactly know what that means.
Reset like the Elgato, or
I don't know.
Or like
if you're like watching this now,
the entire
could you like
Xbox?
If you're watching this now, could you like give out your friend's gamer tag so then we know what he did exactly?
Why don't you just reply to his comment and ask him what are you talking about?
Because I don't know how to do that.
You don't know how to reply to a comment on YouTube?
Nope.
Oh my god.
You just go to the comment and say reply.
What are you doing, Skittles? Just out of curiosity.
I got the melon.
You trying to flame, Skittles? Sorry, that time it was on accident.
It wasn't an accident the other times?
No, it was completely on purpose.
Wow.
What are you doing, Skittles? You know, don't try it from this side. You're going to break it. You're going to
break
it.
I haven't tried it yet.
Okay. I don't want to see it. You know, I realize you're the Joker in this game, too.
Yes, he is.
No, I'm a jester. There's a difference. Joker's off of Batman. Jester was a... jokester right. Back in the night.
Bad idea. I'm starving to death. I need to get over here now. Food. Melons are in the chest. I'm taking some.
Oh, yeah. Right.
So, wait, is there a challenge to build a house? Because I got that done to control.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What do you mean you got that done? You haven't gotten it done.
I said I got that under control. And done never came from my mouth. I controlled it.
What came in your mouth?
Done. Never came out of my mouth.
Bell.
Okay.
Chill. Oh. The car alarm.
Good.
Bell.
Alright.
Dogs don't listen to ugly people.
That's why they listen to me. Not first try, but they listen to me. She barking now?
So you're semi-good looking? Is that what you're saying?
I'll take it.
I'm sure they'll listen to me on the first try.
Yeah, I remember you coming over and... Down, Bella, down!
Because if they don't, I'll beat this, slap them.
It's not a good thing.
Just kidding. It's animal abuse. Not good.
So, for the roof, we're obviously going to make it slabs, right? Bottom slabs.
Yes. Wait, but doesn't light shine through bottom slabs? Or slabs in general? Won't it affect their spawning?
Yes, probably.
So we probably should do all blocks, right?
Yeah.
Would it be easier if we did it out of wood?
So, what do we need bones for again? Just curiosity.
Trees, food.
Oh, whoa! So I can make bone marrow, right? Just to be safe.
Yeah, that's all we can use bones for.
Oh, okay.
No, we can tame wolves.
I don't know if it's easier to use wood for this. Would it be easier to use wood for the roof?
No.
We'll just do cobble, because...
We don't have a wood generator.
We have trees. Skittles, God. That tree looks ugly.
How fast are they coming?
As fast as normal people come.
How fast is the cobble coming? Mm-hmm.
That tree's ugly, but I'm gonna use it mainly because it has a nice. It'll have a nice look to it when I'm done.
You're breaking my blocks.
Oh, am I really?
I was replying a talk to attack. Hey, fuck, dude! I'm about to die. Don't do that shit.
Do it on purpose.
Just reply to his text while I wait.
Yeah, I think that's enough. Get to like 10, then. Yeah, alright, let's go. Let's hijack this melon, and we're leaving. I'm liking it. I'm liking the work that's getting done, guys.
Man.
So that's so, one hole.
Darn it. I know what to do.
I'm doing slabs around the outside just to make it look semi-cool. You know?
Yeah.
That makes sense. There's trees growing now. I'm liking it. Now I was thinking we move this ladder to the end and we have like a door. But then I realized doors wouldn't work because...
Hey, turn around.
Alright. So we're going to build a tunnel to the end.
Yeah.
Okay. And then we'll put the ladder over there. So like... Hang on. Basically, right here, we're gonna put ladders.
Here, Jonathan, take this. Come here. Come to me. Come down here.
Hang on. I'm gonna put that block there so I know where the ladder goes.
Oh, the ladder's coming right here.
Hang on. Okay. Or where the entrance is. Wait, why is the ladder going there?
Because it's easier and we won't go in water. But, here, take all this.
That's not in water, but. Oh, I guess just.
Leave. I'm gonna eat these. Alright.
Holy shit, dude. You had a lot.
Yeah. I'm gonna try and place this block underneath. Alright.
You're ready? Probably gonna die.
Got it.
Clutch. Clutch. Fucking savage.
TP.
So wait, where's the ladder going? It's going on this side here, or?
Yeah.
This side.
Can I get myself?
How much cobble did you have?
I had like 2 stacks, about maybe less.
Two stone axes, 2 pickaxes.
Oh yeah.
Some food.
2 stone axes. 2 pickaxes, 1 was brand new. I don't know which one.
The one was brand new, one was like...
One was semi-new, or one was almost destroyed?
Almost. I'm pretty sure. Ah, I got the cups.
Alright, so this is water here. So...
Right there isn't water.
This is the last block of water. Here, it's not. Above this, if we break that block, it'll be water. So, here's what I was thinking.
Just put a ladder up that.
No, but I want a nice... Alright, fine, whatever. I'm gonna build a nice balcony walkway area thing here. Oh. I'm not gonna make a weird tunnel. It's gonna be nice. It's gonna look nice.
Why you make it too high? Why not 3?
What do you mean, too high? Because there's no point to make it 3 high.
True.
The Endermen would teleport if they got in the water, so... It's absolutely pointless. Mm. Why the fuck do you have hiccups, bro? Just think of Skittles, and it'll scare you away. Dude, that was a test to see if Skittles was here. He's obviously not here, so.
Yeah, I'm here.
Nah.
I'm just focused right now.
Majority of times, you would have replied to the insult and said, like, you're gay or something. But not today.
Nah, I'm done speaking the truth.
Oh! Jeez, I like that. I like that one. That was. Jeez, Skittles. Damn. I'm pretty hurt right now. I like it. I mean.
Sorry.
Damn, Skittles. I didn't think he had it in you.
Oh, God.
Alright, so this video is apparently going to be extra long.
Why?
Probably not. Brandon's probably going to edit out a lot of the awkward silence.
Yeah.
Oh, my God. But, we are...
I need torches.
In coming up upon the end of the video.
At least I won't finish my house. With the house before end it. But how are you supposed to have beds?
Get string and make wool.
Smart.
Not smart, it's just common sense.
Alright. Let us quickly finish up the mob dropper and then we will end the episode.
I need some torches for this. I'll go ahead and go down and see what happens why I'm down here. Skittles, that house doesn't look like a tree at all.
It's getting there.
More house than tree.
It's not getting there.
Well, like, when I got up there, it was like off-site, so I'm like, alright, well, you get from that, so you're going to have some room somewhere. So, and so I just destroyed all the leaves, so there's no point of having leaves then.
That's not a tree.
Exactly. It's just a stump. It's just a trunk. I have an apple.
Yeah, you told us, like, at the beginning of the video.
No, I ate the apple. I had another apple. Then I ate that apple.
Oh, wow. No sharing for me? Okay.
I worry for
the
you, melons
are in the thing. I have been saving the apples because I have been starving.
I get tired of eating fucking melons. I want some fucking apples, man. No, forget it.
Well, if you had a tree farm, you would have apples.
Oh, so now it's your tree farm on my floating island in the sky. Technically.
Just because Jonathan's black.
Well, technically, you didn't support my idea of having a tree farm.
I did support it. I just didn't support your idea of wasting all our fucking shit for it.
Oh, that's Jonathan.
I'm going to go make me a bed.
What?
You might want to check in there and make sure the light's not coming through the bottom.
What do you mean the bottom?
Where the water is.
The water was put on slabs, right?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, well, I can't really tell because, like, the roof isn't finished in its daytime, so I don't know.
True.
But...
I want to finish the roof before we end the episode, but don't think that's going to happen.
How much time do we have?
3 minutes.
Oh, shit.
These hiccups are killing me.
Don't die yet.
I'm going to pop a freaking stitch at this rate. Guys, if this video doesn't get uploaded, then you know what happened.
I murdered him. Yeah.
Yep.
Just kidding. Sad thing is, people would probably believe that shit.
Don't make me laugh, it makes the hiccups worse.
Skittles is gay. Just kidding, Skittles.
No, it got me.
Skittles is a bit fruity, though. It's just cool because there's a lot of fruity guys out there. Someone said I was fruity once. I didn't really believe him, but, you know.
Oh, one minute to do this. Can he do it, ladies and gentlemen? Nope, because he placed a ladder down instead.
I think light does shine through.
Well, I mean...
somehow. How is it shining through?
From down there.
Down this hole, or because we have slabs?
Slabs, probably.
Yeah, we should probably change that in an episode.
Yeah.
It's probably going to be a bitch.
Guys, we have a problem.
Yeah, I know you're in the party.
Oh, never mind. No,
nobody thought that was good? All right, cool.
That was pretty good.
Well, you also think your hair is pretty good, and we all know it's a lie.
Oh. Wow. Wow, you're going to play the hair card just because you're... Oh, what the hell?
You walked in front of a mining man. All right, well, that's all I can do for now. If you like the video, leave a like. If you want to see more videos like it, subscribe down below. If you want to tell us what you want more of, please leave a comment. It'll always help. I will see you.
Check out my channel.
Yeah, their links will be in the channel description. The video description.
I'll be on top of his.
But,
that'll be the first time it's ever on top.
I will see you.
Mine is always on top of yours. I don't want to hear it.
I will see you all. I will see you all in the next video episode.